Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. This is the KuCoin New User Guide series, which is specially made for all new KuCoin users. We cover everything you need to know about trading on KuCoin with a step-by-step guide and also includes useful tips and frequently asked questions. So if you're a KuCoin new user and want to learn more similar content, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to leave us a comment if you want to see more topics in the future. So in our previous sessions, we have already registered our account, completed KYC, and learned how to deposit crypto and fiat to your KuCoin account. And in this session, we'll talk about how to trade crypto on KuCoin. There are mainly two ways to start your trade. You can either buy crypto with fiat or buy crypto with crypto. If you already have fiat in your account, you can trade with fiat. If you just deposited crypto to your KuCoin account, you can buy crypto with other tokens. Here, I'd like to briefly explain what means to buy crypto with crypto, aka trading pairs, just in case some users might ask. Some cryptos are only available to trade with other tokens. So for instance, BTC, ETH, and USDT are the most frequently used quote currency, which means it determines the value of the base currency. Let's say if you want to trade between KCS and USDT, then USDT is the quote currency and KCS is the base currency. And some cryptos may have several trading pairs available, such as .BTC or .USDT. Now let's start by how to buy crypto with fiat. First, go to KuCoin.com, log into your account, click Buy Crypto on the top of the bar, and click Fast Buy. You can directly purchase crypto if you already have fiat in your account balance. If you don't know how to do that, we have a detailed guide on how to make a fiat deposit. You can click here to check it out. You can also choose to pay with a bank transfer or bank card, then choose the crypto and enter the amount you want to buy, then click the buy button to proceed. If you want to purchase crypto with tokens, then go to markets on the top bar. Then you can see all the crypto trading pairs available on KuCoin. KuCoin offers different categories of trading altcoins, such as DeFi, NFT, Metaverse, and KuCoin Plus, main market for you to choose from. For instance, in KuCoin Plus, you can select any trading pair you like from the list, and it will lead you to the trading page. Then here, you'll be asked to enter your trading password as a common method to protect the security of your account. Then the trade details will be revealed here. You can choose the order type, whether you want to place a limit order, a market order, or stop limit order. I'll explain each one later. You can also check more details on how to trade with the link shown in the description below. So for example, if you choose the limit order, you need to enter the limit price and the amount, then click the buy button to place the order. When you have completed the buy crypto process, you can check out the market info for the trading pair you just bought. For instance, here I just purchased Atom USDT trading pair, and I can see the key price info on the interface, including the latest price, 24-hour change, 24-hour highs and lows, and the amount and trading volume. These are important indicators for you to do day trading. You can also do technical analysis with the price chart, and you can change the day chart to a 1-minute chart or weekly chart as you like. You can also see your asset overview and the details of your main account and trading account here. If you don't want to let other people see your account balance, just close the eye, as I did. On the right half of the page, you can see the order book for buy and sell, including the average price, amount of base currency, and the amount of the quote currency. Recent trade details and market depth are shown here. This is the buy and sell section where you just place the purchase order. After you've placed an order, you can see it first in the open order section, when you can still cancel it before the order is filled. And when the order is complete, you can check it in the order history section. You can always come back to order history to check your previous order details. If you're not clear about the order types, I'll briefly explain them here. What is a limit order? Simply speaking, a limit order is an order placed to buy or sell at a specified limit price. For example, if the current market price for Atom is 33 USDT and you plan to buy 10 Atom when the price drops to 32 USDT, you can place the order as a limit order. Just select limit order, enter 32 USDT in the price box, and enter 10 Atom in the amount box, then click buy Atom, then you have successfully placed the order. In other words, it aims to execute your buy order at a lower price and sell at a higher price. A market order aims to buy or sell at the best available price in the current market. For example, if the current market price for Atom is 32 USDT and you want to buy Atom worth 100 USDT immediately, you can place the market order. Just select market order and enter 100 USDT in the amount box. Then click buy Atom to complete the order. Due to price fluctuation, the actual filled price of a market order can sometimes be higher or lower than the current price, depending on the market depth. What is stop limit order then? A stop limit order is an order placed to buy or sell at a limit price when the price reaches the preset trigger price. A bit complicated, right? For example, if the current price of Atom is 32.5 USDT and you think its price will continue to drop if it reaches 30 USDT, then you can use the stop limit order. In this case, you can set 30 USDT as the stop price and 30.5 USDT as the selling price. It means when the stop price 30U is reached, then your Atom will be sold at the limit order price of 30.5 USDT. How to place it? Just select stop limit order, enter 30 USDT in the stop price box, 30.5 USDT in the price box, and 10 Atom in the amount place, then click sell to place the order. A market stop loss order aims to buy or sell at the current market price when the price reaches the preset trigger price. Let's also look at an example to make it clear. If the current price of Atom is 32.5 USDT and you predict that the price will continue down if it reaches 30 USDT, then you can use the stop market order to set 30 USDT as the stop price. It means whenever the stop price is reached, a market order will be placed to sell Atom at the latest price. If you want to place a stop market order, just select it, enter 30 USDT in the stop price box and 10 Atom as the amount, and click sell to place the order. That's it for today. The video provides a lot of info and I hope you find it helpful. If you like our content, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the like button to help the video out. In our next session, we will talk about how to transfer or withdraw funds on KuCoin. Happy trading on KuCoin, and I'll see you soon.